Some of that heavy rain that's going to come with Storm 1 and then Storm 2 will end up a little bit in the areas that we need it most, but just to the east primarily. And it will be some heavy stuff, 3 to 6 inches. Let's go check now a little closer to home.